at all of them as they move in. Race one, last few locked away, and we're just about right. The first of the day here at Gawler, just one out deep. Door shut behind now, and red light green, we're set to go. Ready, this is race one. They're set, racing. Good speed coming from Sully's Girl's going to drive quickly, getting out. Buddy's Me Boy's going to cross them. So Buddy's Me Boy away by two to Sully's Girl. Make it three down the back, and then came Sky's Missile. Next is Sting Goes, and around the outside, Worm My Way and Pocket's Pontoon copped the bad check, but up to the bend, and it's Buddy's Me Boy clear over in second, Sully's Girl. But Buddy's Me Boy all the way. Buddy's Me Boy beats Sully's Girl. Third either Sky Missile or Worm My Way. Then Pocket's Pontoon getting going when it was all over, and Stingos. The time here is 23.87 after the running of race one. Cross from the outside draw and set up a nice mid-race lead and has been too good. Number eight, the winner. It's 8.2.5.7. Eight first, which is Buddy's Me Boy for Trevor Jessup. Second going to two, Sully's Girl for Des Denton. And third to five, Sky Missile, also for Trevor Jessup. It's 8.2.5.7, fourth after race one at Gawler.